quite early here, and I'm here with Nico because something very. It's a grim old morning. It's grey. It's miserable. It's a typically English morning because we don't get much luck with the weather. I'm as you can see, I'm still a little punch drunk from the night before, as they say. But the post arrived quite early. Thankfully, my neighbour, I'm somewhat deaf and have to wear hearing aids. So, anyway, let's have a dip. I'm dipping, thanks to snusify, I'll explain why in a minute, long cut, grizzly long cut straight. So what's been going on? You may have noticed from my t-shirt, it says Mudjug. And this is really a video about my Mudjug, which I'm about to spit into for the first time. There we go, she's christened. They're brilliant. I would say this, right? No man can call himself a man if he hasn't got a Mudjug portable spittoon. There we go, I've said it now, I'm not taking it back. Nico's very impressed. I'll give him a mint to keep him happy. I woke up this morning, well, quite early, but, you know, wasn't out of bed, and I didn't hear the guy knock at the door. My neighbour did, he kind of shouted up to me, Tim, the post is here, so I came down. And I'm expecting a parcel right at the moment. I wasn't quite sure because I thought it was going to come Saturday. Snakeskin. And they're marvellous. I kind of wobbled it around to put some water in it, turned it upside down. Well, in fact, look, here we go. Look at that. Safe as houses. It's a thing of wonder. A scientific marvel. It's a thing of beauty and art as well, because the snake skin, I have to say, I don't know whether you get a very good view of that because the light's so bad, but it's really cool. And great to spit in. It's really, yeah, the grizzly long cut straight's nice. A little salty, which I like, because I like the old Copenhagen long cut, and it's a good dip. What else? So anyway, thanks to snusify, I run out of dipper, but we live in the UK, and the thing with the UK is you cannot get dip in the UK. The government decided in the 80s that it was far too vulgar for us to have, so subsequently, Skull tried to market their pouches here, and the government decided they weren't having any of that. And snus and dip and chew. Well, chew, you can buy the old fashioned ropes, you can buy tobacco cuts, but you can't buy American, sort of like Red Man and whatnot, chew. So they kind of banned it. So anyway, I run out of dip. And as you may have seen on snusifiers, I was literally contacted him, and I was speaking to him, the door was knocked, and it was the guy delivering the mud jugs. And I was as pleased as punch, you know, about it. And but the only problem was I didn't have any dip. But you can't just go out in England and go to the local store and buy yourself a can of dip. I have to order it from the United States, or rely on friends to send me some. So it would have been over a week, because a mate sent me some yesterday, a couple of tins of Coke, long cut, tin of snuff, Copenhagen snuff, and a tin of Skull Wintergreen. So that's going to take a week. So anyway, bless him, snusify, he threw in I can. I've dipped, so I'm able to now have a spit into my new portable spittoon. But I thought I'd just do that video. Music by Miles Davis. Shout outs to Mudjug 1, to Darcy. They're a great product, mate, and you should be proud of that. And I wish your business and Mudjugs every success. Thank you. I'll get there in the end.